The incident involving 18-year-old Yarlen quickly became a viral meme on the internet. Wearing a Botafogo jersey, Yarlen found himself on the ground after a harsh tackle during the match against Fluminense. In the final minutes of the game, with Fluminense trailing 3-2, the goalkeeper pulled Yarlen off the field to save time. Witnessing this, Yarlen's teammate then pulled him back onto the field, turning the amusing incident into a meme that spread rapidly across the internet.